3, 2, 1, go!
Team 649, near side of the field, zooming over to the Blue Alliance rocket. Hatch panel in possession. They look to place it. They reset their position as we crawl towards the end of the sandstorm period. Blue Alliance now scoring that hatch panel on the rocket. Team 4186, their robot Clinky, scoring a hatch panel for the Red Alliance on their cargo ship. Meanwhile, their alliance partners, Aragon Robotics team for the Red Alliance, playing a bit of defense against Blue. Flags now being waved on that team by the referees, as they're playing some very aggressive defense. 32-15 as we have a minute and a half left to go in this qualification match. Both the Red Alliance and the Blue Alliance with the robot at their cargo ship. They're both looking to score. Falls out of their control and they will go back to the half zone to pick up another game piece. Team 3880, Tiki Tex. They have a unique ramp system on their robot. It moves around as they look to pick up yet another hatch panel from the Blue Alliance human player. Your score, 40 blue, 15 red. As we near the launch of qualification match number 5. Falcon X with another cargo in control. Slowly making their way, bumping into 840, and unfortunately that knocks it out of their possession as we now head into the last 30 seconds of the match. MSET Fish, the team on the Blue Alliance, has their eyes on the prize. They're lined up on the blue level 1 half platform. And they're slowly climbing, a little bit of a bump by Galileo Robotics. 5 seconds left to go. Red Alliance, 2 robots, now 3 on the level 1 platform. Blue with all 3 of theirs as well. That'll be the end of qualification match number 5. A score 65-23.